I think the first thing is the growth. More than 6% growth overall within the group, with a very few countries which have been negative. So it's a very good performance, probably due mostly to our innovative products. Number two, a very strict management of the impact of foreign exchange rates through increasing prices, good management of the product mix, increase in our innovation expenses, but also in our marketing expenses. That has generated good margins. And if you add to that a good control of our overheads, that leads to a very strong increase in our ROPA. I must say it's been outstanding in 2016, which is obviously very important following the with the acquisition that we have made. But clearly, we have been working very hard over the last 2 or 3 years to reduce our inventories, and that has paid off. So today, clearly, we see for the first time our working capital requirement has gone below 20%, and that has translated into a very strong cash generation, more than 450 million. It's probably the highest that we have known, and I think it's a very good sign. Well, first of all, EMSA has been signed during the course of the first semester. So since, let's say, July, it has been integrated in the group. I would say synergies are getting started, and management has been stabilized. So I think it's done. Of course, we're starting with VMF, as we only closed at the end of November. So we have a full integration program, including a lot of committees, which will gradually come up with recommendations that we will put in place. Half of them will be how to, let's say, link the VMF and integrate it into SEB, whether we're talking about IT systems, accounting, and all the rest, HR processes. And the second part will be how do we create value through revenues and, of course, through savings, whether it is in purchasing or logistics. So all this is on the way. It's going to take time, but it's on the way. Well, first of all, it's clearly a change in dimension. First of all, our number of people working in the group will go from 26,000 to 32,000. So I'd just like to take this opportunity to welcome all our new people in the group. And two, we'll, for the first time, will be over 6 billion sales. So it's a big change. However, we still believe that in 2017, we should clearly have another increase in our sales, whether it is the former perimeter or under VMF, and clearly another increase in our operating result, plus a big generation of cash. So hopefully it's going to be a good year. We don't know what the exchange rates are going to be. We don't know how the political and economical situation is going to be worldwide, but I think we have the tools with our products, our brands, to make another great success. So let me just finish in saying that I would like to thanks all the people working in the group who have accomplished a fantastic 2016 year, who have made very nice acquisitions, which I think are really transforming acquisitions, and hopefully are going to do the same in 2017. Thank you.